Hi everyone, this is Autopostrophe, and let's continue our game of Earth Defense Force 4.1, The Shadow of New Despair. I was stuck on a mission last time I was playing, if I remember right. So let's see if we can get unstuck. The mission is becoming much, much more difficult as we go on.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
I mean, I'm still probably better off with this Stingray. At least at this point.
Select a mission. Deploying.
A Diploiter.
The motherships are protected by shield screens, making aircraft attacks ineffective. But the ground unit close combat attacks are effective.
It's our turn.
I said no matter what, we can't get very close. This thing.
Send the wing divers to the front line.
Okay, well, maybe not the direct approach. Gonna work out too well. Let's bring him out.
Genocide gun.
Oh, really? What the heck, man? Alright, let's get this thing. Even though this is the only thing that's protecting me against all those, mothership attacks. Tell where the attacks are gonna hit. Otherwise, I'd stay away from those areas.
This is party
to the front line.
Wing Diver's like, I ain't going to no front line. Come on, guys. Come here, you jerk. Oh, he's just standing around there. Cause a little deforestation. Not gonna be much of the planet left, I'm done with it. Yeah, great, more good news. Not quite so concerned on the flying warships here. They don't do anywhere near as much damage as the walkers. Yeah, and I love the fact that you can shoot all the way down there. You know, if you can see it, you can hit it. Depending on your weapon, of course, but... just gotta watch for this thing just... here it goes. Yeah, screw you. I ain't hanging around. Not that you're gonna shoot that thing. That's right, come on over here. Got limited time to make our move now. We're looking, huh?
They ran away. Ground units, destroy the enemies who survived.
No, he probably just needs to resupply. He'll be back to kick our ass later. Alright, now to get rid of all the heavy lifters.
Deploy the fencer team as backup.
Come on.
Thank you.
The guy's just standing around for. Man, that do everything? Ah, shield. Come on, big guy. That's right. Really? What the hell? Failed? What are you talking about? I just killed all these bastards. Do I get no credit? Okay, we gotta do good.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Choose loadout. Rangers can equip
two volcano, three-round burst. Multi-barrier rocket launcher. It fires three small rockets at once. A single attack from this fearsome weapon assaults enemies with four consecutive shots for a total of 12 rockets. These rockets all scatter horizontally, making it extremely effective against large groups. Oh boy, yeah, I can see myself killing. Getting killed over that thing.
Select a mission.
Mission 34. The Rediari have invaded the business district. The wing divers launched an counteroffensive, but were forced to retreat as spider-like aliens emerged from underground tunnels in the area. Nearby squads are hurrying to help, but they may not be enough. Support the wing divers.
Select a deploying.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's go help them out.
Someone is caught in the web made by the giant insects. Rescue them.
Tell her you love her. Let's talk about it later.
All right, let's see this thing in action, huh?
Move forward.
Yeah. Guys, take some punishment. Well, that structure can take some damage. Not like me. Out of my way! Seems like that weapon was made for this level. Okay, anything else interesting?
Choose loadout. Rangers can choose loadout.
Nope.
Select a mission.
35, conversions. The Ravager's transport ships are gathering over residential area, and our intel says that the size of the enemy army is the largest it's yet been. They're likely planning a full-scale attack, so we need to strike them first, before it's too late. This is more dangerous than any other mission to date, so take every precaution out there.
Select a difficult deploying.
God, that doesn't really read right, does it? Yeah, rough translation.
We have support from the air. Fight without fear. Yes! Let's go! Yes!
Their defense is strong. Focus fire and wear them down one at a time.
Wow, just this tree is kicking my ass. Yeah, see, here's where the single rocket launcher would really work, I think. Concentrate all the fire.
Ah.
What the hell is hitting me? No. All right, let's stick to the single rocket launcher on this one.
Choose loadout. Select a mission. Deploying.
Now I can actually target something instead of just sort of spreading my fire all over the place. Which will help with these guys, especially.
Their defense is strong. Focus fire and wear them down one at a time. Sir, yes, sir!
These guys are fast.
Yes, sir.
Wind down, Captain. those walkers. Shoot those long-range mortars. Ugh, excuse me. Alright, who's next? Ah, dropping their load next. Still more.
Yeah.
Damn these Hectors. Every time you think you get rid of them, two more show up. Whoops. Ah! Alright, let's see. Where are we at? The intensity of the Ravagers' invasions keeps increasing, and we're becoming overwhelmed. This battle will be the most difficult by far. The Ranger team has lost its commander from an enemy attack, and is now in total disarray. It's only a matter of time before it's completely wiped out. So go and offer your support immediately. Good luck, Storm Team! Yeah, good luck, suckers. Oh wait, I'm on that team.
Understood.
Ooh. What a party. Let's get rid of these big boys. Where's that other big guy? There you are. Thick juicy steak just came out of nowhere. Oh, new enemies. Seriously? Ugh.
Nickling, support the infantry. Track your targets and open fire.
A huge Ravager army has concentrated in this area.
take a break?
Idiot!
Enemy confirmed! The enemy is here! Check the enemy!
Stay away from these guys.
You're gonna feed me well! Battle's about to begin.
Yes, sir!
I'll win this battle!
Send the wing divers to the front line.
No matter what happens to me, Sergeant.
Don't lose focus. At this rate, no one can beat us.
Deploy an Epsilon armored railgun.
Ah, do something.
Railgun vehicle is in position.
Good. Have it
supported. No, hi guys.
Units.
Okay, what's next? Walkers? Hopefully no more queens.
Thank you.
command headquarters. The day after tomorrow, we will execute a simultaneous attack against the motherships. All motherships, all around the world.
So, that time has finally come.
The operation preparations are moving forward in each region. Our instructions are to bring down the ship heading to this area.
We are reliving 8 years ago.
Alright, I think that will do for tonight. Anyway, this is Autopostery. You've been watching Earth Defense Force 4.1, The Shadow of New Despair. This is the PlayStation 4 version, but of course you can get it on your PC as well. It's a ton of fun, so I highly suggest it. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.